used to be pretty annoying because, you know, men with their side-seat driving and their constant nagging and criticism, they can get you a little down and, you know, they constantly tell you what to do and what not to do. Ultimately, it's just a car. We know how to drive a car. We can do much more than just drive a car, right? Well, this morning was a lovely surprise put together by my husband and Audi Gurgaon. I got to drive a cabriolet. It came right here to our doorstep. It was a big surprise for me. I got to drive it and yeah, it was a lovely experience.
So I thought it was a brilliant way for her to start her Women's Day with a drive of the cabriolet early in the morning. I think it's a brilliant machine. She drove very well. The roads were very nice and the weather is very nice today for a good morning drive.
The message I guess is it's not a competition. You know, you can do it, we can do it. It's a car at the end of the day. You should feel proud, you know, in the fact that we can do it, and you should be able to proudly say that she drives me.